Hi guys, good morning. It's 8 a.m. today and then we are going to Emerald to buy some Christmas decorates because we want to decorate this Christmas tree. So this is my first time that I'm gonna decorate a Christmas tree, and it's also my first time to touch it. So I'm excited to do the decoration, and I hope it will turn well. As you can see, the Christmas tree is big. Ooh, I'm excited. And we are going now to Emerald. These are also the Christmas decor. But still, we needed some Christmas lights. And this, I don't know the name of this. And also, a big star maybe. And that's it. I think it's this. Most of these are pretty nice, but it needs to be clean. So I already put some Christmas decor on the Christmas tree. As you can see, the beautiful butterfly. Christmas is everywhere. Wow. So it's crowded now. There are lots of people here now because it's Christmas season. So this is the one that we bought, guys. For Christmas decor, we buy bows for designs, and then this is the only thing that they have, the design that they have. They don't have like the tinsel, which is very essential in the Christmas tree. We also bought Christmas lights, and we will see if it's nice in the Christmas tree. So 3 pieces only. We will try to look if tinsel is available in other store, and we also buy some groceries though. So we haven't found any tinsel, guys, but we found gloves. I know, this is kids gloves again, so there's no gloves, adult gloves for me. They don't have small size, so I'll just grab with the kids gloves. But it's okay, it's perfectly fit on my hands. Hi guys, so we are back now at home, and I'm gonna start decorating the Christmas tree. And this is the one that we bought, of course, earlier. And this one. So let's start decorating it. Ooh, pink, nice. Nice pink. Here. I will put this later. I'll put first the old ones. So I'm gonna wipe this with a sponge. Maybe touch it because you know the dust is in here. It's kind of dirty. So, this one in here. I'm excited on the result of this because it's gonna be first time. Oops. Wow. Babe, I can hear your music here. So this is super dirty, so I need to wipe it properly. But maybe just like tap tap only because the color fades. So some doesn't have string on it, so I cannot put it, but maybe I will find ways to put string on it. Put it here. Oh, here is Santa Claus. So we cannot put it up. So we will design it here. Santa is kind of dirt. Tell you honestly, I don't know what I'm doing, but let's see. Maybe I'm doing it right or wrong, I don't know. Let's see later what would be the result. Santa again, Santa. Oops. Wow. He's covering the other design. So maybe here. Oops. Santa Claus and then three moons. Maybe on this side. things are nice. They look great. Wow. This one. Which over the PC. Here. So I'm gonna put this also. This the new wool that we bought. This one here. The blue ones. One. The pink is here. So this one is kind of hiding. Next is the gray Christmas walls. Wow. So nice. This time. The gray shiny shoes blending.
Christmas, Christmas, Christmas is coming. This is super nice. And I'm so excited to see your Christmas decoration in here. Is this gray? Yes, it's gray. Very nice design. So we're done with the things that we bought. Now, time to put the others. This is heavy. There's another butterfly here. There's one here. Probably one is should be here. And then moon green. Green moon. So there is the stone here, and it's a tangle with the Christmas box. So nice, you see? Oh, how I wish that it does hold this Christmas tree. Christmas tree could also experience by my family. I'm cleaning it, this, since it's kind of dirty. But then, another Santa.
And then when I get that
turning. Which, how should I put it? So I'm gonna clean this one. I hope that it will come up nice, because I'm not sure of what I'm putting here. Just keep putting. Put. Temporarily. So I thought it's only red, yellow, red and blue, and then, but it has also yellow or gold, I think gold. Main star. Main star. Wow. Maybe I'm gonna put some design on the top. So there's also when the birth of Jesus Christ with the priest, and then angels, and then angels. So angels singing.
So I'm gonna turn on the Christmas lights and see what is the result. What do you think that? Whoa! Shining, shimmering, splendid. Let's see. The store should have some Christmas lights also. Maybe I'll fix it. So I think mission accomplished. What do you think, guys? Leave a comment below so I would know if I'm gonna redesign it. Oops. Redesign it or not. So, I hope you like the video. Please like, share, and subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more update videos. By the way, I'm gonna remove this also because that doesn't suit in the Christmas tree. So, just a little clean up and design, and I will wait until Tim will wake up and then see what he would say about the Christmas tree. So that's it, guys. Again, please like, share, and subscribe, and hit the notification bell for more videos update. Thank you so much, and God bless everyone. See you on the next vlog. Bye.